Hi, in this question, we can write the magnetic flux as phi is equal to